Next on Broad and High, we meet an author who collaborates with her daughter to create children's books with unique characters. An Oklahoma-based artist explains her wooden mural, which rewrites history. Tampa Bay area poets battle it out in a boxing ring, and drawings by Columbus schoolchildren are brought to life in glass. That's next time on Broad and High, Thursday night at 8 on WOSU-TV.